Hey guys, can you believe December 27th is already here? We hope you've had a really good Christmas. We hope you were able to relax and not think about the dip for a few days. Now it is time to focus a little bit, and it is time to get serious about the polar bear dip, which is coming up very, very soon. I hope you're watching the weather. It's looking really good, so you guys should feel quite confident that you're going to survive. There's a few things that we want you to know and be thinking about in the next few days. So number one, of course, is key. Many of you haven't reached your goal, our goal that we have set for you, $500 per Dipster. It really is our hope and our prayer that every single one of you will make every effort to at least get to 500. It really doesn't take a lot. A few emails, a couple texts, social media is great for that. Get behind the camera, make a video, and let people know what you're doing. You'd be amazed how many people want to support your polar bear dip. The other thing we want you to do is to make sure you go onto your login and go on your profile. Maybe change the message a little bit to make it more personal to you, and then send out emails. We've already written the emails, so all you need to do is plug in email addresses. As you're doing this, you're going to help us not only raise funds, critical funds, which help the SA Foundation to continue to provide long-term recovery programs to women in 7 countries. And so we really want to get behind that kind of work. But the other thing you're doing is you're helping us to raise awareness about a major, I think one of the most tragic injustices of our generation. Something that all of us need to be aware of, concerned with, and doing something about it. The global sex trade, well, human trafficking specifically, is said to be the second largest illegal trade of organized crime. They're making billions of dollars off of the most vulnerable population groups in every country, including our own here in Canada. The average age of entry is 13 years old. How ridiculous is that? No 13-year-old chooses this. You guys, these are vulnerable people that get targeted and then groomed and then forced and coerced to be victims for years on end until there's rescue, or often there's death and suicide, or they just disappear, right? And we're not okay with this, and we know you aren't either. And so you being involved is going to help to fight this work, as well as to help give a way out to as many women and children as possible. If you don't know already, the SA Foundation has a 70% success rate. That's amazing, unheard of really in the world of recovery, but their commitment to each woman is 3 to 7 years. They really take the hand of these women and their children, and they walk with them until they can walk on their own. So that's what you're getting behind. The other thing you need to be thinking about is your costume. If you want a song, we need to know about it. We need you to, on your profile, we need you to put in your why, which are kind of your last words. This is what's gonna be read as the MC introduces you, and that's where I'm gonna pull it from. So make sure there's something there, otherwise we're gonna have to make something up, and you don't want that. So make sure you do that. The other thing is on the website, Dip Day Info has everything you need to know about shoes, hot tubs. There are instructions, you guys. The hot tubs are not that close to the dip site, so you need to be ready for that. If you're gonna go for the hot tub, you need to know, mentally, you need to be prepared. It's a little bit of a run after your dip. So are you gonna do it? Are you gonna go right to the heated tents? These are things you need to know and be thinking about. So that information is on Dip Day Info on the website. Okay, have fun, get out there, share, tag us. We wanna see what you're doing. We wanna encourage you as well. And if you have any questions at all, please call me, send me a note, message me, whatever. I wanna hear from you. Okay, thanks for what you're about to do.